Did get couple get time to enjoy or have privacy with each other?
From Switzerland
season 2. Change in your Switzerland journey. Did you seriously hate Piyush? Hey guys, what up? This is your girl Pam and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Ta-da! As promised by me to you all that I'll be presenting a YouTube video every week. So here I am presenting you one more spicy round of my YouTube channel. Make sure to like, subscribe to my channel also. Press the bell icon. Anyways, so I'm a little bit off for hurry because I have a meeting to attend, but I have promised you all to have to keep it now. So let's just get into the video without any further ado, okay? So I asked my Instagram fam few questions on my Q&A which I was doing on my Instagram. So I have a few questions about my Splitsvilla journey. I'm gonna start answering them, okay? So, what all you have to do is that keep your eyes on the video, okay? Watch the whole video and I'm going to reveal certain secrets which you want to know, okay? The first question is asked by SSShweta_99. Maisha and Ashish Bhatia is your best friend. So, this question I get it a lot. But I'm going to be very nice this time. I'm not savage like usual, am I? I am coming. Anyways, Maisha and Ashish were my best friend on the show. It was a reality show. So reality show ki friendship maine nahi rakhti hai. So whatever, they were some part of my life. Some time, some moment, some whatever. Now I wish them luck and all my love for them to grow in life. That's it. Peace out. Did get couple get time to enjoy or have privacy with each other?
Yes! Yes!
I won't lie. ठीक है? Couples have had like amazing time in Switzerland. बहुत कुछ हुआ है Switzerland में. You know, I'm not allowed to say it after Karan Kundra incident. But Switzerland में बहुत कुछ होता है उल्टा सीधा off camera. By the way, I don't want to name people also. क्या फर्क पड़ता है? Next question is asked by Hanji Pawar. Who would you consider as Meri Takkar ka from Splits? Obviously Piyush, yeah. Who doubt is now? Piyush. Guys, so I told you that I have a meeting to attend after this cute vlog which I'm shooting for you all. So I'm gonna use Mamaearth hair care range which is enriched with onion. The first thing I'm gonna use is Mamaearth onion hair oil. The key ingredient in this hair oil is the onion. It's a kitchen ingredient, as you all know. It helps to promote hair growth and control the hair fall which you have going on, because obviously the water, the pollution and everything, it has sulfur inside it which will help you keep your hair nourished and silky and shiny. So now I'm going to take a few drops of shampoo which is going to do more than enough, which is going to create a lot of foam. Look at this, the complexion. I'm going to put it on my hair. I'm going to show you in a while how my hair looks. Okay, bye. So guys, I washed my hair and the key ingredient which I forgot to tell you all was coconut. It helps you promote hair growth and also take care of your scalp, which is very needed. And also you know that ghar mein milta hai, sabke kitchen mein milta hai coconut oil, right? Iske benefit itne zyada hote hain, aur agar ye ek shampoo ke andar ho to fir to maza hi aa jata hai, right? So yeah. So also I would like to tell you that after washing my hair, it feels like that मैंने अभी भी keratin करवाया. You know, the conditioner is so good. ऐसा लग रहा है कि the conditioner had like keratin in it, keratin effect in it, and it's like amazing. I've dried my hair, blow dried it. Let me bring a comb and wash and like dry my this thing, comb my hair to show you how my hair looks. देखो. Like you see it, like how straight they've come out to be, because I think the shampoo makes your hair really silky and smooth. And if you had lot of chemical on your hair, it is the best thing to apply and use, because it takes care of your hair color also. It helps you have a gorgeous, beautiful looking hair which has all the strength in it. अगर आपको hair fall हो रहा होगा तो वो control हो जाएगा. So there are lot of things which can be controlled, guys. And amazing, right? Coconut and sweet almond oil is also there in it. So I think it's the best thing ever. So yeah, I've washed my hair now. I've combed my hair now and I'm ready to style them. Also guys, Mamaearth is going on with amazing offers and sales right now. You can use my coupon code BHAVYA2021 to avail 20% discount on Mamaearth website. which is available on Amazon, Nykaa and Flipkart. So make sure you use my coupon code to get 20% discount, but it will be only available on the website. If you go on the Mamaearth website and use my coupon code, you can avail amazing discounts. Bhavya2021, okay? So guys, Mamaearth is doing this initiative where they are gonna link your order on their website, where you can track the tree they are gonna grow using your money which you're gonna invest in buying these products. They have a target to grow 1 million plants by 2025. Also, it is a very good initiative by Mamaearth because we need more trees on the planet, right? Anyways, the planet is depleting, so we need the trees. So they will link your order on the website where you can track the growth of your plant. Second, the Mamaearth is available on iOS and Android, where you can download the Mamaearth app and receive amazing discounts and notifications about the products and the offers they are going on their website. So make sure you download it on iOS and Android. So as you all know, I've washed my hair and I'm looking gorgeous to go out for my meetings, but I'm gonna continue my vlog, right? I'm gonna do this Q&A and give you all the spicy goss you need before heading out for my meetings. So next question is, when and what you all used to eat in Switzerland? I used to eat everything available in the world, okay? I used to eat all the greasy food, subha pakoda, sham ko pakoda, raat ko pakoda. Pakoda and chai was my main staple diet, okay? I have nothing to say, I love you. I love you too, Ajugla85, love you too. Who was a priority? You all know, right? I'm not gonna give credits to them. Okay, anyways. Do boys and girls eat together in Switzerland? I have to kill you to answer that question, but if you know it already, I also know it already. What are the criteria for entering Switzerland? I don't know, I think you have to be like me, pretty and hot. Just kidding, I don't know, because honestly, they call you good. Sabki reality. Chalo ek ek word de dete hain sabke liye. How was that? Ahana. Bro, you need to stop scamming people. Okay? Second, Arshia. Good girl. God bless. Maisha. Was good to me. Bhatia, Ashish Bhatia, very talented but very double standard, like a snake. Okay. Then Piyush, good at heart. I like him. He's good at heart. Then who's left? Baki kaun kaun tha? Main bhool gayi. Sorry. Okay. Wo Sondarya bhi show mein aa, mujhe ab yaad aa gaya. Why are you not friends with Sondarya now? Because Sondarya doesn't know her plot, bro. Like, I don't want to be friends with people who just don't know why they're existing in life. How is her life before Splits and after Splits? Before Splits was very personal. After Splits, my life has become very private, like public. I don't want that public nahi jamta hai, bada rara ho jata hai. Is the show fully scripted, semi-scripted or is really original? I think ye good question achha hai. स्क्रिप्टेड नहीं होता शो, जैसे मैंने बोला आप कंटेंट हो गया शो में आगे जाओगे. सेमी स्क्रिप्टेड, आई डोंट नो, ओरिजिनल, यस, सो इट्स बिटवीन समवेयर. दी, आई एम फ्रॉम पंजाब एंड वांट टू नो वेयर यू एंड आराधना दी बेस्ट फ्रेंड बिफोर स्विट्जरलैंड, यू मेड आफ्टर. हम लोग स्विट्जरलैंड के बाद दोस्त बने हैं, वो भी एक दो महीने कोविड में बने हुए. डू यू स्टिल टॉक विद अहाना? नो, आई डोंट वांट टू टॉक विद हर, नेवर. मतलब मेरे को भी कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी मिले, लेकिन अभी पता नहीं कोई मुझे लाइक समबडी वाज मैसेजिंग मी कि शी स्कैम्ड सम थ्रिफ्ट स्टोर एंड यू आल्सो हैव अ थ्रिफ्ट स्टोर. रेज अ वॉइस. आई डोंट वांट टू रेज अ वॉइस. आई डोंट केयर अबाउट हर एक्जिस्टेंस. उदय एंड यू इन स्विट्जरलैंड रिलेशनशिप दैट ओनली फॉर द शो एंड उदय आई विल मैच. यस यस, थैंक यू. यस, उदय एंड मी वर जस्ट ऑन द शो. आई नेवर वांटेड टू बी एन आइडल मैच विद उदय. इफ यू आस्क मी हु वुड आई हैव वांटेड टू बी एन आइडल मैच विद, Ram Vijay. A Sunny Leone also, I like her too. Why you seem idiot in Switzerland to everyone? Because I'm a little crazy and I was not idiot. I was the reason why you were watching the show also. Let me clear you that also. Lot of people have asked this, how to get into Switzerland. So guys, let me answer this question for once and all. Switzerland mein jaane ke liye there is no certain audition you have to give. Okay, like roadies mein ek bahut lambi line lagti hai jo TV mein bhi dikhate hain. Switzerland में जाने के there is no such line. They call you directly. The police and media call you directly. If you get calls from random people, it's fake. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel. It was amazing doing this Q&A with you all. Make sure you subscribe. subscribed to my channel, you like and share, you've seen all my previous videos, and every week I'm gonna drop one more video. Thank you for watching. Till the next time, bye.